The scissors and the needle.
Once a pair of scissors wanted to be a ballerina. She danced about as she snipped, and she played the concertina.
Her best friend was a needle, very thin and strict, who, as the scissors danced, said, "You've definitely flipped." The scissors packed her bags, said goodbye and slammed the door. The needle shouted and shouted and fell crumpled on the floor.
Scissors toured the world
by boat and car and plane,
the needle chasing after more and more in vain.
She rose into a cloud,
saw the scissors in a balloon.
She punched a hole in the top,
see?